So right now we are smoke testing the intake system, and it's leaking underneath the intercooler, right at the blow off valve from what it looks like.